Hi, I'm Lafleur. I have chosen 5 B-sides that are special to me for Electronic Beats B-sides. And the first one is a track from Steve Reich. He's a minimal pioneer in music, and this track is called Nagoya Marimba, and it's released on a vinyl-only label called No Rights Reserved. And this is a Honey edit. With this track, that Honey did such a good job with keeping the original, which is really beautiful, but just making it a bit more clubby. And I love to play this if the moment is right. The next one is on Cabin Fever. It's a vinyl only label, and they never put names because they usually use quite famous samples. You might recognize this one. The B-side is called Snapped, and yeah. Well, Snap, I Got the Power from 1989, a sample used very well. It's a bomb track. It's very fun to play. The next one, it's from the Danny Tenaglia Tours album. And I actually bought this one when I went the first time to New York. And I went into Dance Tracks, that store that was still going then. And I was asking for Music Is the Answer, that track. And the guy working in the store, he said, like, I don't have it here, but I do have it in my house because I'm selling off my vinyl collection. So you're more than welcome to come and look through my records. And I was very happy. So I went there. I bought a lot of weight records. I went home with a lot of overweight on the flight. And I bought a book. Of course, I got my copy of Music Is the Answer, but I also bought his album. And for me, this is like a special gem right here. It's actually not a B-side, it's a G-side, but I let that slip. Put your hands on me. 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 What I love about this is the vocals of Lula. She's an Austrian vocalist, and she has a very special voice. And she did a lot of stuff with Danny T and the gang in the 90s in New York. And actually, I liked it so much, so I reached out to her and asked if she wanted to do vocals for me, which is actually going to be on my next EP. This cover makes me very happy. It's Mike Master Michael Smith, who does the vocals on this one. And apparently, Seelenloft, who made the track, he went to L.A., to do his album, and he met this kid, 12-year-old kid, in Compton in LA. And he went to his house and, had him record the vocals. And this track always makes me in a good mood when I hear it. The B1 is an Evan Pearson remix.
My plane knows we're down. I heard the pilot car regrets.
yeah, this boy's vocals make the whole track in a way. It's fun. And the last one I chose, it's from Troy Brown on Black Soul Records, Urban Hustlin'. And actually, this says Mitch Records, but it's actually now mine. I was working at Melting Point here in Berlin, Melting Point Record Stores, when I moved here. And when I used to work there, I used to dig a lot of records. And I found this one. And Mitch, who's the owner, he said, no, that's my track. It's like, okay. But then the next time I got it as a present. So now it's in my, I own it. And yeah, the whole track is really good. It's also fun because it's from, it's cut in Detroit at NSC, National Sound Corporation. And yeah, they used to put the little logo on here, like the master cutter from Detroit, Ron Murphy. So that's also fun. Yeah, actually the whole record is really good, but I mostly used to play the B-side, Feel in Love. That was it.